here is the Virgin as an intercessor. And what you can see here is the Virgin with a lot of babies around it. It's kind of confusing because the Virgin can't have any babies. But maybe she's fantasizing about babies. Maybe she just really likes babies. Maybe she's a babysitter. And looks like she can't really help the babies at all. Maybe she's in trouble. So we have a little bit of trouble with their diapers. None of them are wearing diapers at all. She should really tend to that first, you know, before she can see anything else. They don't want to pee and poop everywhere, right? That's quite old. I'll give that one.